hollering at y'all, though, man. I feel like I got something to say. You know, I just be trying to holler at y'all. Because I know it's hard out there, man. A lot of motherfuckers, they don't understand. They forget about that shit. I know it's hard out there, man. I'm going to leave it at that.
Yeah, man. That's why you got to seize the moment, you know, because anything like, oh, we live in the now, you know, the now is making both the past and the future at the same time. So seize the motherfucking moment. And when it's love involved, just hop on that bitch, you know?
Like, don't be lazy.
I mean love, not like lust or temptation. I mean like fucking like real love. Exactly. Like how you always told me, you always said, man, please, we got to get it right now.
Yeah. And I got something to give to you all. That's all. Get it right now. What it means, get it right now, but get it good. Go on, can't get no more. Dig it. You dig it? Okay. Get it right. Get it now. Get it right now. Why wait? Why the bank? Get it right now. Put it moving on time. Lights out. Get it right. Get it now. Get it right now. You need some motivation. You need to know your place. Fall back and get caught out. Know what I'm saying? You need some motivation. You need to know your place. Fall back and get caught out. Know what I'm saying?
Get it right now. Before they put me on time, now my life's out.